Yeah. I was like, dude, he goes a little bit more. Yeah.
Missed it.
What was that?
You gotta try to take your back. So here's your grip.
All of it.
Yeah. Yeah. That was the plan.
That's my hand now. That's my hand now. For the next 2 minutes.
Beating me up, you see it.
Deep breath.
Yeah.
Deep breath.
Smoked.
No.
rude.
Get some water.
Good job.
You guys are so tired.
Yeah.
Get some water if you need it. Any questions about what we went over today? Did anyone try to hit the move of the day? Did anyone actually hit it?
I did.
Sort of know it. Because you guys saw it, you defended it a lot better than normal. So it made me have to go to like the second, third phase to get back to it. But it's super useful, especially when you're trying to get up from half guard, or even when they come into your guard standing. Like, you can hit that, or you can hit the tripod sweep. You know, like, kind of combine the two, because it works so well in concert. Can I borrow you real quick? For you? So when you're in top, you feel kind of light, almost like you want to be gentle. I want you to push your ribs out further. Just be a little heavier here, but it's not like hugging heavy. It's like positioning your rib cage over there.
Okay.
And like pushing out just slightly. That alone. And then you start to pull, this feels even worse. Okay. Same when you're on top square. I want you to be a little heavier.
Okay.
I think it'll add to your attacks and your control.
Thank you.
Is there anything else? Any other questions? All right, let's bow. Tomorrow, no view if anyone's interested.
If you want to rip it for 2 minutes, I can stay.
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. Yeah.